Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
And I assure you, there is no hotter ticket in all of Los Angeles than right here in this arena.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Big-time slam right there. He comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Her overhand punch finds the mark.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Wow, Matsuda's taking some heat here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
So damaging.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Matsuda visibly losing steam.
At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Ah, that one hurt. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Ill-advised move.
A strike out of nowhere.
And Zaguri gets her.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
This is it, guys.
She's in firm control of this.
An early pin attempt.
A kick out at 2.5.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts. She is on fire.
And she strikes with great precision.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Look out!
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
They clearly have no problem putting a friendship aside for this one.
This could do it. A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Natalie the Assassin and Sonya Blade, the Infiltrators.
The referee's three count ends this one.